It's your boy Pusey YGG, and let's talk about the new Pass 12 in NBA 2K17. Now, honestly, it has its ups and downs, and I'm gonna tell you exactly what I hate about it. Now, number one, everybody is not making as many open shots before as they could. Now, I don't understand this. Like, even if you're open, wide open with a sharpshooter, stretch big, point forward, playmaker, it don't matter. Even us slashers could get open in the corner and drain the three. Now, it don't matter how open we are, we missing more shots than the evil villain in the goddamn superhero movie. We can't splash nothing. It's straight dry. I remember when sharpshooters used to be more lethal than Bret Hart's finishing move. Now these dudes out here putting up more bricks than a third little piggy's house. Like, it's sad, man, to see these dudes miss these wide open threes with such a high three-point rating. Another thing I seen 2K did was stop the post cheese. And honestly, I didn't even call it the post cheese. I used to call it, you know, my post office move. Because, you know, I put a stamp on the defense and then I send their ass off the court with it. But it's a good thing and a bad thing. The reason why it's good, because you don't got too many glass cleaners overusing the move and stuff like that. You being able to, like, you know, speed boost off of it. And not only that, but when the post move used to be, you know, you'll go into the post and then a guy will be right there swiping at the ball and the ball will never move. Now, 2K has put that in the game to where now if you swipe at the ball and somebody's in the post, you can steal the ball easily. I do like that now. Like, I'm not going to lie. I kind of agree with that part. Now, many other people think that slashers didn't take a hit from the patch 12. As a slasher, I'm going to tell you what I noticed. I used to go out there and I used to scare defenses. I used to dunk on people, slam on people. I had defenses scared to defend me in the paint. I wasn't just a slasher. I was the hash slinging slasher out there. But now it's like once I go to the paint, I'm doing way more layups than I did dunks before. And like that aggravates me because I got contact dunks. And like this really, it annoys me because if I'm in a one-on-one situation, I am trying to dunk on somebody, not lay up on somebody. Like, this is, like, 2K, y'all making it seem like my dude is about the sex life out there. I'm trying to lay up on somebody. No, I'm trying to slam on somebody. What, like, I don't understand this. Like, that's the only thing that I have noticed. Like, if you guys go up against a slasher, you're going to realize they're pulling off a lot more layups. You're going to see layups a lot more. The shooting meter, man, I don't understand it. I got game point badge and I have missed wide open mid-range shots with my slasher with the game point badge. They've made the meter all white and I will literally brick. Like, I took a free throw shot. A free throw shot. Damn it, the first word in the shot is free. Come on, like, y'all can't give me that? Like, you're gonna make me pay for something that's free. You know what, if you guys noticed anything else about the patch, something that you like or something that you dislike, you know, go into the comments below. But that was just my miniature rant, because I don't really want to go too deep into it. But, you know, let me know what you guys, you know, think about the patch. Until next time, it's your boy Pusey YGG. Like and subscribe, and I'm out.